A criminal's place is behind bars, not roaming the streets and endangering citizens. But instead of building more jails, New York City and New Jersey are dreaming up such threats to public safety as house arrests, work release programs, and beach cleanup gangs. This greatly increases the risk of escape and a criminal's ability to commit new crimes. Do we have to wait until an escapee maims or murders someone before we realize how dangerous these programs are?